This December, we will auction a collection of furniture, glass and ceramics by the renowned Italian architect and designer Ettore Sottsass. His vibrant work shaped the aesthetics of the last decades of the 20th century, and his designs testify to his radical and playful imagination. Sottsass graduated in architecture at the Turin Polytechnic in 1939, and in the decades following the Second World War, he gradually distanced himself from the doctrines of modernism and functionalism in favor of a more emotional and, in his words, sensual and exciting approach to design. His furniture and other decorative objects started to become more symbolic, and he imbued them with an array of historical references. For him, design was an instrument to discuss society and politics, a way to build a figurative utopia and a metaphor of life. This symbolic and emotional potential of design became integral to his work from the 1970s onwards. And in this period, he surrounded himself with like-minded colleagues. In 1981, Sottsass founded the Milan-based design group Memphis, in collaboration with several other designer architects such as Andrea Branzi and Michele De Lucchi. Notable figures such as Matteo Thun, Nathalie Di Pasquier and Michael Graves soon joined the collective. The first Memphis exhibition in Milan shocked the design world, and people loved it. The objects were brightly colored, radically shaped, and subverted many design conventions. This Carlton room divider by Sottsass from 1981 is perhaps Memphis' most recognizable object, and clearly evokes the playful spirit of the group. While intended as an exclusive piece for the higher end of the market, the object is constructed out of simple fiberboard and inexpensive plastic laminate. And while a bookcase is usually right-angled, this one evokes the idea of books falling over, as books always do. Sottsass and his colleagues embrace these moments of irony. Just take a look at this ivory table, which Sottsass designed for Memphis in 1985. Far from being pure and white, as the name suggests, it's a celebration of bold color and vibrant patterns and shapes. This auction also includes 17 glass and ceramic pieces by Sottsass, spanning several decades of his career. These are not so much vases and bowls as they are symbolic works, heavily inspired by ancient and non-Western objects and rituals, such as totems. Sottsass dismantled and reassembled these traditional forms to create truly unique and expressive objects. Pieces that blur the boundaries between architecture and design. Pieces that make us reflect and make us smile.